Dear students, it's a real pleasure for me to welcome you all to this 2020 European Higher Education Virtual Fair. This education fair is a unique opportunity to link European universities and higher education institutions with Indian students from all around India. Education is at the heart of the European Union project, of our aspiration towards a just and fair society grounded in democracy, gender equality, respect for human rights, and underpinned by a social market economy. Education is key to translate this aspiration into a living reality. Just recently, the European Commission presented its vision for a European education area by 2025, and this places education at the center of the European Union's economic and social development. It aims at giving everyone access to high-quality education, irrespective of his or her background. Learning from COVID-19, which has seen an exponential rise in the use of digital technologies, the European Commission has also adopted a Digital Education Action Plan for high-quality, inclusive, and accessible digital education in Europe. But education is important all around the world and the cornerstone for the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals. The wealth and welfare of all nations depend on the quality of their higher education. The international mobility of students and researchers is an essential component of this global endeavor. The very word university means universal, a reference to the common striving of mankind towards knowledge. This education fair online brings together universities from more than 20 member states. The European Program on Student Mobility, Erasmus+, and the European Research Program for the Mobility of Researchers, Horizon 2020, soon to be renamed Horizon Europe, will also be presented. I trust that the continued exchange of students and researchers between Europe and India will also strengthen the EU-India partnership, will foster innovation and create new networks between our countries. I wish you all the very best for this virtual fair. Thank you very much.